Hello and welcome to this session. Today we will learn how to run your test or Catalan Studio project from command line, and this is going to be very important if you are working in a continuous integration environment or you want to integrate your testing with any other process or any other event in the project. Then command line is something you will always need to do. So let us see how to do that. I will go to my Catalan Studio, and here in your Catalan Studio, once you go to your project, you will find this option here, which is build CMD. So click here and you will get this dialog box, a window to generate command for console mode. So here you can select any of your test suite or test suite collection. I'm going to select this data driven demo test suite that I added in the earlier session and say okay. And once you do this, you can always select the profile. So here, whatever profiles you have from here, it will be displayed here, and you can select your profile from here. And then there are some other options like display console logs, so I will say select it. You can also select keep console log after execution completed, and then in case you want to retry, you can give the retry attempts here. For example, if I say retry test suite 1 times for failed test case only, or I will just keep it as 0 for now. And then there are these other options, and here I will just select generate command. So you can see this command is generated, and here you can see it gives the location of our Catalan Studio project, and then the retry count, the test suite path, the test suite name, execution profile, browser type, everything is here. I just have to copy this command, and then I will go to the terminal. In case you are on Mac, you will go to terminal, and in case you are on Windows, you will go to your Windows command line. So if you are on Windows, you will go to Windows command line, and in case of Mac, you will go to terminal. And the first thing is, we have to go to the location where our Catalan Studio is. Now in case of Mac, it is always added to applications folder. So let me just go to my applications folder and check. So yes, here is my applications folder, and you can see my Catalan Studio, all the versions are here. So I can just press Command I to get the location, and I will show you on Windows as well in a moment. So I will just copy this location, and here in the on the terminal I will say CD to applications, and now I can just copy this command and paste it here and run this, and it will start our testing. So you can see it will do some checks, and there might be some warnings, and as soon as your project is running, that should be okay. And you can see it is now running our project. So request sent successfully, it is now running the project. Now let me also show you on Windows. On Windows, first thing is, you will go to the location where you have your Catalan Studio. So in my case, I have it here in the tools, and here Catalan Studio, and here I have my Catalan exe. So I will first go to this location, I will say CD, and go to this location, and then I will run my command. So I will have to first go to D drive, yes and yes, then I can say CD to this location, and then I will run the same command. And here you can see this is done, and 3 out of 3 test cases are executed. So this is how you can create a command, and also you can use a properties file. So if I say generate property file, it will create a property file with all these options that you have selected. You can select a location where you want to save this. So let me just save this on desktop and say console.properties and say save. And if I go to my desktop now, I will see this console.properties, and let me open it with some text editor. I will say open with some text editor, and yes, text edit. Let me open this, and you can see here are the, here's a property file which has all these options: browser type, web service, execution profile, project path, the sample REST API testing project is here, retry test suite path, and everything is here. And you can use this to run from command line. And also let me just show you, if you just search for Catalan Studio console mode, here you will get this option. I already have some videos separately for command line execution, you can watch that as well. And if I go to this Catalan Studio documentation, here is this documentation for console mode execution. Let me also copy this URL and make it available in the notes here, which will be useful for you. And here you can see, this is how you can run this. All this I have explained. And at the end, you will see how to use the properties file. So you can see console.properties file, you can create it like we created just now. And once you create it, you just have to give the properties file path. You have to give this option hyphen properties file and the absolute path of your console.properties file and then run mode console. So this is how you will use it. So let me also copy this in the notes, which will be helpful for you. So this is how you will use in case you are using a properties file. So this is how you can use command line to run your test, and this will be very useful whenever you are integrating with any other system. And I hope this session was very useful for you. Thank you for watching.